Thank you. seated. Gaze into her eyes, you know. One more, bro.
All right, we're doing on time, man.
One more?
One more. How about two more? Vegas.
No, whatever you guys say, that's cool. Okay, here we go.
All right, this one's called Personality Pills. It's our last one.
All right, Dan.
We'll be right back.
I don't know, we're going to try to do our best for the Brit way. But this one is from a Detroit rocker.
That's in Britain, right?
What? It might as well.
Yeah, Detroit's in England, right? Geography is not my subject.
Free smokes.
Just Thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
So it's Brit night tonight, so everybody drink imported beer. How about a big round of applause for the excellent Vox Poppers?
Yeah!
One of Sugar High's personal favorites in town. This one's called 100 Years.
Yeah.
Everybody drinking British beer and smoking free smokes?
Alright.
Ooh, something sounds a bit tragic over there in the tuning department. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the folks here at the cafe, and especially Mr. Soundman over there. Thanks a lot for your help.
Thanks, James.
And we shall now carry on with the song's called... How's it feel over there? He's not even paying attention to me, is he?
I know he's not.
Right. Okay, this one's called Scare Me, man. Who cares if Pat's paying attention to me?
Yeah.
should probably do something from Across the Seas in honor of Brit Night, right? What do you think, Pat?
I agree.
Okay. Since it's a, I better tune up, man.
Strap on this other here guitar. So, there's a young man here. He used to play in a band called JFA. His name is Bam. And I dedicated this song to him. I guess I better plug in.
You guys look exceptionally good dancing up here tonight. Exceptionally. Yes, yes. Coming up after us is the Great Zen Lunatic. Stick around for them for sure. And we'd like to now do... Are you ready?
I know there's some people out there that can appreciate this one, so we hope you dig it too. All right.
See you next time.